Alas, you could have to go on the boat.
Really? Then how do you get in the boat?
Climb.
Yeah, that's right.
So I can shoot these dead bodies around here.
What do you mean you can shoot the dead bodies?
Oh. Come on. What's a handle for?
It's not a toy. It's just a gun. It's supposed to be like that.
It's supposed to be like that?
Yeah.
Even worse, it just spits it out.
No, he just fails to shoot him. Now shoot!
This is useless. It's not gonna work.
Don't do that.
Uh oh. I get off the boat.
Just jump.
Okay, why is a dead body inside the car? What's gonna happen if I sit here?
Wow, the car freed. Wait, this is the same car that we just got stuck. So who fixed it back?
Don't know why someone fixed it back. Hey, look.
Come on.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. You put someone dead on. Look what happened. Fucked you in your car.
How did the car get fucked up?
See this?
It's flipped. Down, wow, land.
Oh, great. So, landed. We freed the car this time. How do you look at all these dead bodies on it?
Come on. It's not gonna move because of dead body. Move!
Yeah, it's not gonna work.
Uh-oh, I don't... Okay, it's not good. It's got stuck with its leg.
Dude, stop biting the gun. You're gonna kill it.
But the body is not moving. I can't take it.
Then make it stay out there all day. This is no good.
That's useless. Why did they take the right side?
Because the dead bodies are in the way.
I don't remember how the chains work. So you want me to just go? Ow! What is this all?
Yeah, you just... Hey, yourself, what are you just doing?
Okay, this guy kicks this car right there. Just kick the car on the top, and it will not move, it floats.
You know how floating that is? How much mass? That's my whole floating. See this? You're gonna kill yourself. Yes, guy, you just put your right in your, you put your face in your wheel, and yes. This is the wreck hit.
Next time, I'll bring the elephant. I want to move. There's so many dead bodies pasted.
Yeah, so that's the car.
Never heard. No, I'm gonna bring the dead body down to the ground.
It's not gonna work.
I have to. I need to bring it down. Don't put your fur dirty coat on.
Dang, look what you did. You broke the glass. Make a dead body break your glass now? You're gonna get killed by his foot if you do that.
Care if I'm gonna get killed. Look at it. What's this? Missing a rip-off head. What? You see that? a bump right to his head.
Look, the guy's almost falling.
It's not gonna work.
Seriously? You're weak? Next time, just go down in the jam.
Go down in the jam? That'll work.
The car can't move. Fuck you, did. What did you just tell me your car?
I don't care if I got told you stupid car. No, no, no.
What? He almost went to the water?
Great. It's in the almost right to the water.
See how much damage you've done? We're done. You broke the light, so now the car's over.
Good thing the boat is safe. I put the boat right there. Okay, I don't like that look with a boarding head. And it floats a little bit. Why did it float a little bit? I can't bring these two bodies down. Trash this.
You broke the vehicle.
So? What I'm gonna do, just knock it down? If you think I'm gonna knock the bodies down, but I think of so, I just break them.
You can't break them.
Yeah? If I could just knock these bodies, I'll just bring it to the ground. What even strange? Why is his hair like that? Messed up. Like, it's creepy. Is it possible the area is squeezed through there? The car getting made to be mashed up?
Yeah, because you broke a stupid light.
And then, in fact, the lights get broken?
Next time.
I'm out of here with these dead, raspy bodies. You know what? I'm gonna be going right there. Come on. You had to be flown, and you had to be flown handstand. You can't be serious.
Son, you just passed that.
Yeah, back.
That curse. Oh, see this? What?
How speed this is? I can't knock us through a dead body here. Of course, I'll do it.
See that? Is it that hurts?
What a man, mash it up.
You're gonna mash your car up if you do that.
I don't care, the car can't handle. You wanna race? Fine, I'll race.
Hey, you won't get busted tire like that.
How?
I don't know you because you busted down. Yeah. Don't get a knocker.
I'm not going to get on our strength of this.
See what he did? He just broke it.
It's great. Now the car is totaled.
See what he done? You broke your stupid car. Get out.
This car needs repair or something. All because of stupid dead bodies in the way. Who put the dead body in the trap? Oh yeah, you're the one that put the dead body in. Did you?
Yeah.
You were crazy. Brand new car now. Let's get going for knocking.
Stop.
You stop handstand.
We hit too soft.
It ain't soft. No more you come at.
Dude, you ain't watch where you drive. Cause you're gonna mash your glass off.
How hard bodies could be here. I passed this.
Why, you're stupid. You just hit the tree.
Oh, hit the tree.
The tree's supposed to be high like that.
Let's try Cartwright. At least some days I always not bang your stupid bodies down. And not to dent the car from these bodies on the floor.
Tony, you're gonna break it. People are just scared and walking around. Oh, is there a little toy?
What little toy?
This.
Get out of the way.
Yeah. Try not to touch the curse. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're gonna drive through the trees.
I don't care.
You see that? You knocked it.
How did I broke a glass?
This is hard, boy. You trying to hit Bonnie?
You know what? I'm grabbing the helicopter. Hope there's no dead bodies up there into the sky. Let me knock you.
Watch for the trees. I'm gonna break it. Great, you let the helicopter fly.
There, it's off.
Okay, let's cut off the bodies. You watch out for the trees, stupid.
I'm trying to fly here. You think I'm not the co-pilot?
You're a pilot, stupid. You just cut it off.
Miss. What's wrong with these two bodies? Okay, I'm flying my way out of here.